Welcome back to Dracon's Plays, Demon Souls. Alright, so now we can check out our new equipment. So we have the fluted set. Pretty good. Oh!
Hello.
Alright. Let's deposit some stuff that we don't need. Wow. Let's see. Kite's ever so slightly better, but not enough to worry about. Alright. Let's see. We're never gonna need this. Clever cat. Clever rats is useful to have.
You have.
Let's see.
Hello, I'm Keep. You have a heart of...
Yeah, I just took that out for... out of curiosity. Alright. Yeah, so the fluted is actually a little bit lighter. So we have to be below 26, I do believe. Yeah, we have to be below 26 at current. Oh, interesting. Only girls can wear the thing that gives you more. Oh, that's annoying. Ah, really? We're just over. Which is too bad. Because we're fairly close to the final appearance I want for this character. Alright. Where'd the maiden go? Okay. She moves around, and it can be kind of annoying to find her, so we're fat rolling.
Then, soul of the mind,
there we go. So now we can go up to 27.
Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel.
All right.
Let strength be granted, so the world might be mended.
Now we need more vit.
So the world might be.
So we need just over 3K. So it's just over 3K level. Yeah, that's 2,000. Each one of those is 8,000. That might be enough.
Key to life's ether. Soul of the
90 short. Alright, so if each one of these are 1,000, right? Or are those the 800? No, those are 800. So 4 times 8, 3,200. We might be able to get another level. Alright.
Soul of the mind, key to life's ether.
There we go.
Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel.
I took too many, that's fine.
Let strength out thou that may.
Fifty-three? What? Excuse me? Excuse me? Because 53 divided by 2, that would be 26. Oh, 26.5. Really? Alright, we look pretty cool now. Not quite where we'll be eventually, but pretty good for now. Alright. Deposit the leftover stuff. Yeah, might as well deposit that for now. There we go. That's a lot of weight offloaded. Yeah. I want to keep one on my person so that way it doesn't get auto-equipped. Because that is one of the most annoying. Yeah, for now we'll deposit that just to get rid of the extra weight. Alright, most of the weight at this point is our armor. I like that souls weigh nothing. That's very, very good.
You have.
Alright.
It's. With your.
Can you do anything for me? I have just enough sharpstone. I need 2k souls, though. Alright. I'm thinking we go to Stonefang. Because this place rains upgrade materials down on you. Plus it has the second blacksmith who can do some of the other paths, including sharp. The problem being I don't have much blade stone, and the stuff does not drop that easy. So getting it off the dang skeletons in trying to storm is a problem. Here you can hear the blacksmith. Some hard stone. All right. Yeah, so right now anyways, we're essentially just hopping from world to world to get stuff to help us out, and then we'll be able to push into them better.
Hello there, souls. Souls. I trade fine goods for souls.
He actually does trade fine goods. So he sells Crescent Moon Grass. He sells hardened sharpstone. And then, so you can also find him in the second part of this world, where he'll be selling the large shards. He'll sell the pickaxe.
Our little town. Well, it's a nice wee place. All those lizard-eyed townsfolk are busy tinkering with stone. And don't bother with old men like myself. Makes life rather easy for me. I can get away with anything.
That's suspicious.
Thank you, Lord, for this golden opportunity.
Kind of suspicious, isn't it?
Have you heard about that sparkling lizard?
The one I killed over there.
It's not easy to catch. But he's got some fine stones. And
that sounds weird.
Know where his nest is. Oh, I'm sorry. I can't give it away.
There is actually a nest of them.
Thank you, Lord. You're want to play? Well, you've got to pay. Don't you agree?
So here we have a death note. The next enemy is susceptible to pierce attacks. So essentially they're telling you... And spells. So they're telling you some of the enemy weaknesses. Now, that's important in this game, because unlike other Souls games, the resistances matter a heck of a lot more. Sticky white stuff. And yes, that did turn into a huge choke, so that buffs your weapon with magic. So by next enemy, it does not mean the one that I'm currently going to be fighting. It actually assumed you wouldn't find this first. So here we run into our first Bat Minister. This is quite the pickle. Well, crap. Him being against the wall like that was a problem. Full moon grass. So yeah, I'm gonna want to be using my stabs on those guys, because holy crap, they take like no damage from my Uchi. Crushing battle axe. Alright. God, I forgot to read this world's thing, too. Man, I think next time we're in the Nexus, I'm just gonna read through all of them. With each Arc Stone I unlock also gives us a new description. Stone of Ethereal Eyes. I really like this chess piece, it was quite nice. Alright. Going for backstabs also work. Ooh, spider stone. So that's a super good upgrade material. That's a bow only upgrade path. This thief's ring works super well. And here we get a ton of hard and sharp stone. dang dogs are a problem. Alright, there's one more. Doggy? Okay. Now we have this jerk in the doorway. Yeah, and these guys will not move. Wow. This guy's a problem. Wow. I do not do great damage against him. Moon grass, shard of clear stone, chunk of hard stone, chunk of sharp stone. So they're giving me chunks, but not large shards. How's my katana doing? 29 durability. Well, that sucks. These guys are problems. How's he doing now? 28. Ooh, we're counting down here. Crescent moon. There we go. Pickaxe. So we're rapidly picking up weight because of all the stones we're getting. Alright. Unknown soldiers. Down soldiers. Okay, we got it. All right, shards. One large shard. Whole bunch of clear stone. All right. So here we have a developer fandom telling us about that switch because it is kind of hard to see. So that opens that gate. So at this point, just going through, taking down all these guys. Because they drop upgrade materials. And these bag ones drop a ton, guaranteed. Large shard of sharpstone. Unknown soldier's soul. Alright. They've only given us 2k souls, which isn't great because that's the amount we need to only upgrade the sword once. We've gotten a ton of sharpstone now, which means we should be able to do it a few times. We have the 3 in storage. Plus, I have 8 with me. 8 and then a large shard. So if it took 4 to do the first level, the second level is going to be something similar. I am having a hard time hitting this guy. A shard of meltstone, which resets your weapon back to a base state. Half moon. We're almost out of half moon. So there's a crystal lizard up above, you can hear him. Alright, we're almost through to the shortcut. How's my Uchi doing? 24. The broken message is gonna come up soon. And broken means it won't do as good damage. There's only 7 enemies separating me at this stage. Doesn't matter what they are, I'm backstabbing anyways. Wow. There we go. Yeah, try and backstab fish on 2 guys is a problem. Oh, good. There's that. Wow! That is a heck of a lot of hard stuff. not nearly enough sharp. I only have 11 shards of sharp. I'm betting I'll be able to get 2 levels out of that. Yeah, 2 easy, 3 is going to be just out of reach. Alright. Secrets, some clear stone, which is for quality. Alright, and this brings us down to this blacksmith. A few decent souls. Renowned heroes.
What does it matter? Whoops. You need a blacksmith, show me some coin. If not, head straight for the door.
So this is Ed.
I'm busy. I'm not here to chit-chat. Forging a weapon strengthens it. It alters its character. Ores are transmogrified sprites. Their presence blesses the weapon. Ores are trans...
Well then. Yeah, so see, there's the sharp path, which you can do immediately. The problem is it requires blade stone, which is expensive. Oh, I have 12 shards of sharp stone. Oh, that would make sense, wouldn't it? Alright, yeah, 6 shards. Oh, that gets expensive fast, doesn't it? Alright, well, I have enough for that. I just need some more souls.
Well done.
All right. Now how many? I need 8. Sheesh.
All done?
Expensive fast. There we go. Now we have a +2 Uchi. That's nice. Alright. Now, let's see. So I could buy my regular shards from him. If I desired. Holy crap, I have a ton of hard stone. I have 2 large shards. If I really wanted to, I could force this thing up +4 if I did some grinding. Alright, let's go back to the Nexus. So I have a ton of hardstone, and I have 1 sticky. Like, 1 spider stone, rather. Oh, here's one of her other positions. Like, by the arc stone you just came from, sitting... and just moving her legs. Kicking a bit. Alright, let's see.
Hello again.
Yeah, deposit all of this stuff. Because I have a lot. I need to... Alright. Yeah, I have 8 chunk of spider. Let's see. I have 31 of those, 3 of those. So I need a lot more large shards. Because the compound longbow, what you do is you upgrade it to, sharp. Or not sharp. But you upgrade it to... Is it +6 or +7? Either way, I have the chunk I would need for that. And then, you're able to put it, sticky. which uses the spider stone.
You have a...
Alright. Anyways. Let's see. So now that I have my nice plus two Uchi, we're getting 129 off of that. Let's go back to Stonefang. Oh, I'm gonna read it. City of the Burrowers, keepers of the huge tunnel. Most of the stubborn excavators who supported the soldiers of Volataria had their souls taken. Lacking their own will, they mindlessly continued working. Now that we have our Uchi upgraded, I want to push ahead a little bit further into here, see if we can get some more shards. Bump it up. This is going to be a little bit before we get one of the next critical items for this build, which is the Ring of... What is it? Just Great Strength? Which allows us to carry twice as much gear. Which means we can get all the fancy... Yeah, it did. Cool. Which means we could get all the fancy upgrades. Or not upgrades, but... Get more armor going. There we go. Don't do quite enough damage on that stab. Fortunately, backstabbing these guys is fairly easy. Amusingly enough, you can send the anvil flying. Alright. A lot of the souls I get now have to go towards... I don't know if that lizard managed to get out or not. Crap! Why'd that guy aggro? On my other game, I did that a bunch of times, farming that crystal lizard, and the other guys never cared. That's weird. My Uchi does not do like really good damage against them. If you have, like, a weapon that has magic damage, the split nature of it, and I completely forgot about this part. Split nature of magic damage will pierce their defenses. Yeah, two hand against those guys. Got it. And there's just a pit of them here. And a shard of dragonstone. Alright. Just from those brief skirmishes, 65. Wow. Just from those few skirmishes, it already lost 5 durability points. Stab, I guess. Very good damage on them. Alright. Yeah. So I don't have, like, super good item discovery. So I am not getting good drops off these guys. Alright, come on. Clear my vision. Thank you. Alright, so this part's tricky. Sprint for it. Unknown soldiers. Great club. Unknown soldiers. Alright. Yeah, so the lizard did manage to get out of that. So I'm down one lizard. Which sucks. I think that one dropped some spider stuff. Yeah, we'll make do. Either way, though, we have an entire crowd of guys to clear with a weapon that's not good at clearing crowds of that type of enemy. Because, like, piercing attacks are not good for crowds, but that's what they're weak to. And history. It does not like the explosive barrels, even when they don't blow up. Crescent moongrass. Unknown soldiers. A steel shield. Oh, man. Short sword. Okay. Not the drop I was expecting. Alright, so we're just gonna push ahead at this point until we reach the checkpoint. Or not checkpoint, but till we All right. There we go. Yeah, so not much further until we reach, like, the next check... The next shortcut for this zone. Stupid dogs. Ed's Grindstone! So that's the repair powder of this game. That's super, super useful, especially for a katana wielder like ourselves. Alright. A half grass. Alright, we have a bunch of pickaxe throws down here. Sharp stone. We got a bag, bro. Whole bunch of clear stone. There we go. And that's the shortcut. And so at this point, let's see, what's down there? So there's nothing on all the way to the boss that we need at the moment. And for the boss, I want more DPS. Because that boss can easily turn into a problem. Nothing. However, while we're here, we will grab the stuff from that lava pit. Alright. No, don't get caught on that! Okay. Yeah, so we have all these treasures. Large shard of sharp stone. Half moon. And this is a ring of poison, yep. Alright, nothing else in the zone is worth it yet, I believe. Yeah, there's just a bunch of the lizards hanging out in here. Alright. We only have 1,000, really? We got 6 shards. And we have 1 in storage. So I do believe we are 1 shy. It's 500 per, I believe. So what I'm going to do is buy 1. Buy 1. Pop some souls.
Uh,
and plus 3 Aruchi. Alright, from here on out, the price of regular shards stabilizes. Alright, so with 7 more shards of sharp stone, we could get up to plus 4 because we have enough large. That's nice. Oh, the other options also pop in now. Like, if we wanted to, we could go quality or mercury. I forget what mercury does. I think that's the poison one.
Well done.
Alright, so there we go. Plus 3 Uchi. That's nice. And, of course, it turns out I didn't need to buy that extra shard because I already had enough to plus 3 it, but that's fine. Alright. So, now that we have our vastly improved Uchi. Next time, we're going to go ahead, finish off 3-1s, so the first zone of the Tower of Latria. Then we'll move on to another zone. I'll have to figure out which. Either way, though, I'll see all of you guys later. Bye!